Okay, you want to hold it with your thumb and your first finger like that. Okay, so you want to focus on the thumb and the first finger for both hands. Okay, so like we're starting off with this hand, we're going to pinch that, and then we're